a ring where they have to turn the stick upside down. A tennis ball, if you need your stick to get scored. And a rink ball ball, a rink bandy ball. So every ball feels a little bit different, and the idea of the game is to score with everything. There's two out at a time. And they score. And they score, they leave it in the net, and I throw out another ball. And then we just leave it out, and we see who got at least two goals at the end for the winning team. So the idea of a tennis ball, it's so light, you really have to roll your wrist or soft hands to handle it. You can really see the kids with the better hands really can handle this tennis ball. Really quick hands.